Oh yeah, Dawnya Fortress. Domination. I'm gonna go with the M5K. I think someone asked me to play with it a while ago. So yep. Been a while since I played this map. Besides there are two or three recent moments. Because lately there's been a couple of times where this server was playing those close quarter maps, which I really like. It's kind of sad that nobody's really putting them in. Okay, what the fuck? Let's hope I get revived, but doesn't look too good. Fucking shotgun. I really like those maps, but the annoying thing is that a lot of people are just shotgunning. They don't really do much else. These people are blocking. But these maps are good. I really wish we were getting them more often. Ah, so much rubber banding. Oh my god, this guy was like stuttering all over the place. It's also due to my ping.
Yeah, I spotted that enemy soldier, over.
What the fuck is that? This guy, man. Impossible to kill.
Your med's over here!
Those guys be down below here. Hurt them. Yeah, my guy. Oh man, he didn't die. Back.
The objective has been neutralized.
Need to at least get some objective and not be not get totally destroyed, you know.
Here's your med kit. Come and get your med.
Okay. I need to capture the flag though.
Here are your men.
Oh my god, my bullets aren't really going anywhere. Oh. Ran out of bullets.
Get your men.
Maybe I can take this kid or. That'd be great if I could take this kid. Is there ammo there? Yeah. There is, but it looks like it's in a weird spot. Maybe though my mic sound is loud enough. Bad revive, YOLO. This guy was just beside the enemy. Do you have people there? Wow. This guy looking at his claymore. I don't know why he dropped a claymore, that support guy, but he was looking at it for some reason. Oh yeah. Oh, come on, man. You got the lucky spawn. Oh. So we don't get, like, instantly killed. Reload. I think there's more of them. More of them close to here. I just want ammo. I need a lot for this gun. This gun has a good fire rate, but it's not really the most efficient, I would say. Almost out of bullets again.
Here's your med kit.
That's my struggle. Oh, we'll get some bullets here.
Get your med.
Do a little exchange. Okay, they got people here.
Your med's over here.
Try to revive a lot because it really matters in those matches. Ah, shit. Teammate has been doing some good reviving though. Got revived a couple of times. Delay. More than usual. Ah, shit. Why are they behind us? Them spawns are fucked. Be careful, because they can be also there. I didn't have time to, like, hit fire that second guy. On these maps, it's way better to just spawn, not on teammates, because it's really random. Capture this if I can move. Like, what the fuck? There's so much delay, man. It's crazy. It's not like this usually. I'll spawn here, I think.
Get
it's safe.
Med.
Shit. Fuck. Really? Just let this guy. Oh my god. Fuck.
Get your men from here. Grenade out.
Could be people like in that building. Ah, fuck. Oh, man. Non-intentional frags. I like these maps for these reasons, like, it's so much action and just, like, chaos. I love this. Rewind. Move, move. So much rubber band. Ah, shit. I took damage from this. So dumb.
Enemy soldier spotted. Over.
Jump! Ah, that's so annoying. So annoying when it does this. All the Battlefield games are like glitchy as fuck when it comes to jumping over stuff. So frustrating sometimes. Where's that guy? Okay. One there. Oh my god. That's game over? Yeah, I think. Oh, the score is really close, man. We need to capture things. I wasn't really focusing on captures, but now we really have to. Kinda stuck right now. Can't really go capture or anything. Come on! Ah, we're gonna lose, man. Move, move! Fuck, man. I don't know why they're just standing there. Or what they're watching. And I don't know why there's so much rubber band. It's crazy. Kept rubber banding on teammates and stuff. Got a good score, but I wasn't really focusing on capturing. Normally I do on this map, but I felt like going for kills for this one. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Then if you're looking for a server who plays this map, or close quarter maps, this was the Banana Republic server. They play close quarter maps during the weekends, I think. Only, I think. So, peace.